This year is very unusual. This is the first time that any of us can remember when we have engaged in negotiations to recapitalize every single one of the multilateral development banks: Asia, Latin America, Europe, the World Bank, the African Development Bank, very importantly, as well as negotiations to increase the concessional financing at several of those banks. Those recapitalizations are extremely important to the U.S. For advancing our goals. First of all, with respect to the banks, we pushed very strong reform agendas in each of these banks and were very successful in terms of improving the governance, transparency, accountability. And the result of which is these banks will be working with developing countries in places like Africa, Latin America, China, elsewhere, to ensure that when they do infrastructure investing, which they need to do to grow and to become richer, more vibrant markets, they'll do so in ways that meet U.S. standards of transparency and accountability. So this set of reforms was very good for us. It'll push these banks much more in the direction of doing green energy. So it's serving a lot of our goals: food security, addressing the needs of the poorest. And it only happens once every 10, 20 years. And it's actually very cheap. These are highly leveraged institutions, so that for every $1 we put into them, we multiply the effect of that, because these are lending institutions and because other countries come in on top of that. So these are some of the highest, the best leveraged U.S. contributions to development that we have. But they are not as well known to many congressional members as some of our bilateral programs are. And so we really need a lot of help in bringing alive the differences that these investments make in the lives of ordinary people in developing countries, the differences they make to our national security goals in places like Afghanistan and Pakistan, where they are making the big investments in the railroad systems, the road systems, the energy systems that are going to make those more stable economies. So we need a lot of help in sort of making that story more compelling.